There are giants in the sky. There are big, tall, terrible giants in the sky. When you're way up high, you look below the world you left and the things you know, and more than a glance, enough to show you just how small you are. When you're way up high and you're on your own in a world like none that you've ever known, when sky is lead and the earth is stone, you're free to do whatever pleases you. Exploring things you'd never dare, cause you don't care, when suddenly there's a big, tall, terrible giant at the door. A big, tall, terrible lady giant sweeping the floor. And she gives you food and she gives you rest, and she draws you close to her giant. A friend and all, and you know she's big, but you don't feel small, so we're bigger than her, comes along the hall to swallow you for lunch. And your heart is lead, your stomach's stone, and you're really scared being all alone. And it's then that you long for the things you've known, and the world you left, and the money you own. The fun is done, you steal what you can and run, and you scramble down and you look below, and the world you know begins to grow. The house near mother at the door. The house in the world you never thought to explore. And you think of all of the things you've seen, and you wish that you could live in between. And you're back again, only different than before. After the sky, there are giants in the sky. There are big, tall, terrible, awesome, scary, wonderful giants in the sky!